friends, today I'm gonna draw my paper aeroplane, which is over here. This aeroplane I'm gonna draw and show you how. I was thinking I'll draw it simply, but my mother told I can share it to people so it will be better. Okay, so let's start drawing the aeroplane. Take a giant clear sheet. I am using a drawing book. If you don't have, you can use a giant A4 sheet. Tilt it horizontally like this. And now we'll start. First, we have to draw the outline. So we take a pencil. And we need also scale. I'm using a power scale, so I have circles. If you don't have, you can use any of the normal scales or compass to make these holes. If I use them, go to the below of the paper. Yeah, here we go. We have the that front, which is already took off, lift off. Be like this. This 8 size circle. Then four size circle. Then you draw a dark black with the pencil only. Neatly colored. Now I'm done. The aeroplane's wheels lifting, so we'll have a gift like this. Okay. Then the place it will be lifting in is bit big. This. And like this. I'm gonna draw like this in line, right? Like it's touching the ground and lifting off. So one thing I did wrong is it's straight over here. So let's correct it by erasing it off again. But the same shape. But this line is straight. This line is angled. And this guy is in the angle straight line. Now see, like the looks like the wheel is lifting in. The plane is taking off. Now, it's time to start with the front. We'll draw a straight line, then curve it up like this. Neatly curve up. Then it has us to have a circle here. That's how I draw it. just get 10 circles here. Draw it this much, okay? Then I'm like this. I think I need 10 instead. Plane has to be a bit aerodynamic, so how? Like this, raise this, then straighten it a bit, but neatly. Then take it, then it is just see. You can see the front is neatly made. Then like this. It's a bit tilted. Show it neatly. See, a bit tilted. Let's bolt in the line by adding one darker. Okay. Now, you want to go straight for the tail wing first. You have to first make the wheel that connection. This. See, then what we do is take the eraser, like this. Like this, then like this, then straight that. So now we have to bit vertical. Let's take this long 18 sized one, make a small curve, then like this. Wing will be here. Here. See? then like this. Okay, straight this. Okay, then take this, then I will take this line 18 again, then I will this to me. Then you take this like this, then this. This is like the wing. Then go shorter, make one more line. Almost. Like this. Then like this. Then like this. See? Now I just fly. My engine is like this. Draw this. This, then then this, see, like this. And I'll show you one. You erase this, then like this. Like this. Okay. Finished. Now just draw the tank. It'll also be like that, but like this. Small line, a small line here. This is a tail. Then a bit is pointed out, so like alright, here's the tire. That's why I made this extra box. I'll show you the line. So make the runway. It's a bit tilted up. So it's like this. Tilted. Okay? Yep. On this box, we take this, then create a bigger view, and then another V6, then a different, and then it's neatly colored back and front. You make four roads and three roads. Okay, here this is also gonna lift. get it like this. Okay. It's that it rotates everything is there. Just windows. Here is the driver's window. I'll do it like this. You make it right. Then minus. And then like this. And like this. This is how it looks. Now I color it black. Then I darken it up. So see? Is the front door window. Then see the door. Not that big. Let's make it smaller. That giant. There will be two legs. One here. Here, one here, here, doors, okay, here's two decks, doors, then I will draw a window like this, make long line. Here, halfway into the tail wing, they lift a little box above. All right, then I will just draw it like this front ways. Then here, look. Then what you do is make bites like this. A bit of gap between them. This is the window, and this is the gap between. And make it dark. I'll make the light a bit dark. Now you can see. Darken it. Take a lot of time. Then I'll do it in fast motion. To like this, you have to do both decks. Now I'll do it in fast motion.